For we are the sons of God. We will not be conformed to the flesh. We will not give in to our flesh. We will only seek the spirit. We will have ears to hear and feet to walk your word. We are made strong in your spirit. You're the only reason that we have wisdom. We have knowledge. We have peace. We have grace.
We have grace. We have grace. We have grace. We have grace. We have grace. We have grace. We have grace.
When you say move,
Father, I will move.
When you say some, preach the word and share the truth.
Then that's what I would do.
Then that's what I would do.
And I will do whatever it takes to submit to you.
When you say move,
then Father, I will move.
When you say some, preach the word and share the truth.
Then that's what I would do.
Then that's what I would do.
And I will do whatever it takes to submit to you.
Walking out your grace for perfecting the saints.
Perfect.
With mercy, peace, and love given freely from my Father above. Walking in this love, so relentless and true. Endeavor to make everything I do according to you.
Where we have ears to listen to you.
To you.
We have feet to move because of you.
Because
we
of
have
you.
Eyes to see the things you do. Walking circumspectly in the spirit's what
when
we do.
You say sing,
the Father I will pray.
I will lift my hands to you, I will not be ashamed.
When you say love, Father I will love.
I will trust in the spirit that came down from above.
I will show me because the time.
I will trust in the spirit that came down from above.
I will show meekness and times get rough.
Family of God, Holy Spirit's thicker than blood.
You have created worlds from the words of your mouth. Your words so powerful, we endeavor to walk it out. For the weakness of you is stronger than that of man. It's because of your love and grace we are able to stand. So when you say move, Father, Father, we will move. We will fight the good fight of faith, and Father, we will not lose. Behold, what manner of love have you given that we should be called your sons with the spirit of you? Everything that we have was freely given by you. As the kingdom of God, the body of Christ, we will walk according to you. So blessed be the God, the God of all mercies. Yeah, blessed be the God, the Father of comfort. You are the Father of all, even the living Son Christ. So into your hands, I submit my
when
life.
You say,
my
sing.
The Father, I will pray.
I will lift my hands to you, I will not be ashamed.
When you say love, Father, I will love.
I will trust in the spirit that came down from above.
When you say move, Father, I will move.
Us abundance, we don't live in the drought. And even if I don't understand, I will still walk it out. And if you say draw near, Father, I will draw near. And let peace be still, and have ears to hear. As I trust in the graces to get me through. As I let go of my fears and I cleave to you. And everything after this world falls away. And we're laying the foundation we were called to lay. Grace. As your love finds its way into our hearts through the kingdom of God. We have been sanctified, thank you Father for setting us apart.
Exhale.
I will not be in bondage to the world because you have my heart.
Family of God.
And as 2 Peter says, I will make my calling and election sure.
Cause you ain't a fairy tale, I'm walking as your will. Mindset on you and a heart full of zeal. For we will be the light, evidence that you are real. Living as one, never individual. Focused on your spirit and not material. To love you and love your house, commandments fulfilled. It's an honor to be your son and blessed to live as one. The kingdom of God advances. Let your will be done.
Will be done. Will be done. Will be done. Will be done. Will be done. Will be done.